Almost there, Duggan.
Excellent. Go to the top. Release the tuned mass damper, and we're good. For now.
The tuned what?
A giant counterweight intended to make the building safe for earthquakes and hurricanes. But not for me. It will be our instrument of destruction.
Does Anansi really deserve this?
Do you have a set of thoughts, Faith? Anansi is not exactly a force for good. Every day, Locast are dying in the Greyland factories, producing toothpicks and diapers for the midcast here in the city. Do this for them, but not for me.
I'm guessing that mass tuner thing will cause some serious damage.
You're guessing right.
And what about the employees here?
What about them?
Just what I thought. I'm getting them out, Dogen. The fire alarm should do it.
Whatever. If you ask them nicely, I'm sure they'll leave obediently.
Employees are all clear of the building now.
If anything happens to her, Dogen, we'll go berserk, I'm sure. We've had this discussion once already.
What discussion? When?
No, I didn't tell you. 2 years ago, he came here after you were taken. Made quite an impression.
No, he didn't tell me.
The runners look after their own.
Where's the damper tuner thing?
It should be right in front of you.
That? Why didn't you just say that it's a crazy huge pendulum?
Because things should be called by their proper names. Now, You need to dislodge it. There should be three support clamps for you to deactivate.
Through the entire building. I didn't...
As intended. It'll be some time before Nancy recovers from that. If ever. It's good you got the employees out, Faith. She obviously cares for others, Noah. A charming character flaw we both share. Occasionally. Hey, enjoy the view, but don't stick around. I expect Kruger Sec are sending people to investigate this little accident as we speak.
Firewalls will try to shut you out, and that's bad. You'll just have to be faster than they are.